To God, and know she'd understand. She said, "Sit by me, and I'll be your God in heaven. Don't have any more to think of you.
I'm not the answer that you want me to.
Oh well."
J.R.